Dear students, welcome to my video. Last day we discussed exercise number 13.1 from surface areas and volumes. Now exercise number 13.2. Question number 1. A solid in the shape of a cone standing on a hemisphere with both the radii being equal to 1 cm and the height of the cone is equal to its radius. Find the volume of the solid in terms of phi. So we have cone and hemisphere attached together. So the height of the cone is 1 cm and the height of the hemisphere is equal to 1 cm. Both are same and its common radius is 1 cm. We have to find the volume of the solid. So volume of solid is equal to volume of cone plus volume of hemisphere. We have volume of cone is 1/3 pi r² h, and we know the formula to find a hemisphere. Volume of hemisphere is 2/3 pi r³. Okay, then substitute radius and h. 1 × 1 × 1 and r³. 1 × 1 × 1. Both measurements are same. So 1 × 1 × 1. 1 × 1/3 pi. 1/3 pi. And 2/3 pi is multiplied to 1 × 1 × 1 is equal to 2/3 pi. So denominator are same. 3, 3. And add the numerator 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. Then 3/3 pi. 3/3 equal to 1 pi centimeter cube. So this is the answer. Pi centimeter cube is the volume of this given solid. Okay. The next question. Rachel, an engineering student, was asked to make a model shaped like a cylinder with two cones attached at its two ends by using a thin aluminium sheet. The diameter of the model is 3 cm and its length is 12 cm. If each cone has a height of 2 cm, find the volume of air contained in the model that Rachel made. അപ്പോൾ റാഷൽ ഒരു മോഡൽ ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്നുണ്ട്. എന്താണ് ആ മോഡലിൻ്റെ ഷേപ്പ്? എങ്ങനെയാണ്? ഒരു സിലിണ്ടർ ഉണ്ട്. ആ സിലിണ്ടറിൻ്റെ രണ്ടറ്റത്തും എന്തുണ്ട്? ഒരു കോണ് അറ്റാച്ച് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. ആ കോണിൻ്റെ ഹൈറ്റ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞത് 2 cm ആണ്. അതുപോലെ ടോട്ടൽ ഹൈറ്റ് 12 cm ആണ്. സോ വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ഹൈറ്റ് ഓഫ് ദി സിലിണ്ടർ? യു ക്യാൻ സബ്സ്ട്രാക്ട് 2 + 2, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് 4, ഫ്രം 12. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് 12 - 4 ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 8 cm. Okay, 12 - 2 + 2 = 4. 12 - 4 is equal to 8 cm is the height of the cylinder. So we have to find the volume of this solid. Volume of model is equal to volume of cylinder. This and add to volume of two cones. Okay, volume of two cones is equal to volume of cylinder πr² h plus volume of cone is 1/3 πr² h. So how many cone here? 2. So 2 × 1/3 πr² h. We take here h1 and here h2 because these two heights are different, but the radius are same. Okay. Sometimes the radius are different cases, but here the radius are same. So r square, but h1 and h2 both are different. So I denote one is h1 and the second one is h2. And we have the common term πr². πr² taken outside. So here h1 plus 2 × 1/3, 2/3, and h2. Okay, 2/3 h2. Substitute the values. R radius. Radius is 3 cm is the diameter. So half of 3, 3/2. 3/2 × 3/2. Bracket start. H1 means this height of the cylinder, that is 8 + 2/3 × h2. H2 means 2. Okay, in the bracket 2 × 2 = 4, 4/3 + 8. Here cut 2 and 12 = 11. 11 × 3 × 3 = 99. 2 × 7 = 40. Okay, 99 ÷ 14 × cross multiply 3 × 8 = 24, 24 + 4 = 28/3. And cancel 14 and 28 how many times? 2 times. And 3 and 99 cancel by 3. So you will get 33. 33 × 2 = 66 cm³. So therefore the volume of air, therefore volume of air contained in the model is equal to 66 centimeter cube. Okay, thanks for watching my video. Please wait for next video. Thank you.